What does hypnosis feel like?
In hypnosis, you get in contact with your deep self. There are various levels of hypnosis we can develop. In our school, we make a distinction about 7 different types of hypnotic trance, each one with his specificity. Catalepsy. Catalepsy is a state where the person is very alert. Somnambulism. The hypnotic somnambulism and lucid somnambulism. Another very important state we have is fascination. Fascination is the power of the eye. Ecstasy. Ecstasy is like a person going up to superior dimensions. Lethargy. Lethargy is when a person feels completely abandoned. And when a person says, I cannot enter in a trance, I would like to say him, which kind of trance? There are different kind of trance. My goal when I do the courses is to help the person to enter in each kind of trances.